playing a new manager, you know, every player plays, they want to win the game. So, as I say, on the back of them having the last away outing, it was a credible draw at Sheffield United 2-2. So, but it's our own game, and we focus on ourselves. Every game's a big game, you know, after Gillingham, you know, then we've got two tasty away encounters at Bristol Rovers and Fleetwood, and then Bolton at home. So every game brings its own challenges. As long as we're focused and we do the best we can, then we're more than confident that we're a match for any. Actually, to have games on that on the deadline day seems crazy, you know, especially to the bigger clubs who are doing millions and millions of pounds worth of deals. But you know, that's how it was. But thankfully, we know now, after discuss the window anymore, the door's shut and we kick on and, you know, look very positively to the next few months. What I've seen on the clips and the games I've managed to see, we're really, you know, hopeful that it'll be a good addition and an exciting player for the fans and a good success for the club.